Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of applied mechanics. The topic is equilibrium. Question number 34 from civil service mains 2019 is: what is the value of P in the system as shown in figure 2B to cause the motion to bend? Assume pulley smooth and coefficient of friction is equal to 0.2 between the other contact surfaces. So here there are two blocks, one is of 580 horizontal based on table, and the force applied is P at an angle 30 degrees. So it has two components, P cos 30 and P sin 30, horizontal component and vertical component. And there will be weight acting of block in downward direction, and there will be normal reaction. So that weight both R and 1 be the normal reaction, and so the forces acting on the block are, or on this 500 newton block are P cos 30, P sin 30, R and 1, and 500 newton downward. So as there is string on this side, so this string will cause the motion to impend. Suppose T is the tension in the string, and as block is trying to move in this direction, the force of friction will act in this direction. So from vertical balance we have P sin 30 plus Rn1 is equal to 500, and Rn1 is equal to 500 minus P sin 30 or 0.5. So from horizontal balance we have mu Rn1 plus Rn1 plus T will be equal to P cos 30, and Rn1 is this 500 minus 0.5 P. From this we can find out T in terms of P, that is 0.966 P minus 100. Now considering the equilibrium of the inclined block, and its weight is acting in downward direction, this angle is 60 degrees, so this angle will be on, this is horizontal, so this angle is vertical, will be on 30 degrees. So this weight can be resolved into two components. One is along the plane 750 cos 30, and that is perpendicular plane 750 sin 30, and Rn to be the normal reaction. So as block is trying, as this string is putting the block, and this block is going in this direction, and the second block will try to move in upper direction. Okay, so it means the force of friction will act in downward direction. So mu Rn to be in downward direction along the plane, and T is the tension on this side. So now balancing force is along the perpendicular plane, so Rn2 will be at 750 sin 30, that is 75 newton, and other along the plane is T minus mu Rn2 is equal to 750 along the plane is T upper direction, mu Rn1 downward direction, and 750 cos 30 in downward direction. So it will be equal to T minus mu Rn1, mu Rn2 will be equal to 750 cos 30. So putting the value of T, that is 0.966 P minus 100, and mu Rn2 is 0.22. Mu is 0.2 and Rn2 is 75. So P comes out as 853.2.